Sign up to the SBR network and use your free daily bet points to earn real-world prizes. Click on the page and start winning now. Well, it's Friday and our resident handicappers have finally provided us with their recommendations for today's MLB slate. So let's start by looking at that game between the San Francisco Giants and the Los Angeles Dodgers. The Giants took last night's opener in 10 innings and now send out ace Madison Bumgarner. So they've got to like their chances of another victory. Ron thinks that San Francisco will win and extend their lead atop the division, and we'll be taking them on the run line for even more value. Pick up the Giants at -1.5, +140. The other game that we have here is the St. Louis Cardinals against the Pittsburgh Pirates. Could this be the start of a turnaround for the Pirates? They were down and out at 12-20 overall, but they've won two in a row and will go for three behind the arm of Francisco Liriano. After looking at what kind of value sportsbooks are offering, Ron is running with the under in this play. Pick up the under 7 runs. The other game that we're looking at here is the Boston Red Sox against the Texas Rangers, and it's been a rough start for Clay Buchholz, who's 2-2 with a 5.63 ERA for the season. Still, Boston has the better bullpen, and Yu Darvish hasn't been as dominant as usual lately. So Ron is liking the underdog price that we get by siding with the road team this evening. Pick up the Red Sox at +140. The other game that we're looking at here is the Houston Astros against the Baltimore Orioles. And after missing almost a month because of an injury, the Astros will be ecstatic to get Scott Feldman back. He'll start in Baltimore tonight with Wei-Yin Chen getting the start for the Orioles. Baltimore has struggled as heavy home favorites recently, so Jeff is looking for the upset tonight. Pick up the Astros at +153. The other game that we're looking at now is the Philadelphia Phillies against the New York Mets. An NL East showdown between the Mets and Phillies starts tonight, with both teams really in need of a win. New York has lost 3 in a row, and Philadelphia just got swept in Toronto, so the urgency should be there for both sides. In the opener, Jeff is predicting that we'll see a few runs, and therefore, he's going to be picking up the over. Go ahead and take the over 7.5 runs. Now we're going to take a look at the other team from New York, the Yankees, playing against the Milwaukee Brewers. For now, you'd have to say that New York's huge investment on Masahiro Tanaka is paying off. He's 4-0 with a 2.53 ERA on the year, but can he keep it up going against the Brewers team? That is actually 22-13. Jeff foresees a pitcher's duel and will recommend the under as one of his free sports picks for the evening. Pick up the under at 7 runs. And last but not least, we're looking at that Washington Nationals game against the Oakland Athletics. Doug Feister makes his season debut tonight, and it comes in a tough situation against a good Oakland team on the road. The Athletics will be hoping to get a good quality start out of Tommy Malone, who struggled his way to an 0-3 record and a 5.86 ERA so far. Regardless of Malone's struggles, Doug is backing Oakland to win tonight. So pick up the A's at -115 on the money line. Well, that's all for today. Make sure to check back with us on Monday for another episode of SBR Daily MLB Odds Update, where we give you the insider information from our resident handicappers. For SBR Forum, this is Dax Floyd.